Let's unbox this huge beauty advent calendar from Yes Style. This is where I shop for all Asian beauty products, K-beauty, JBT, CBT. Yes Style has everything you need. This is honestly the perfect gift for your bestie, girlfriend, wife, sister, mother, or even yourself. Today is the 20th of September, so let's open up 20 boxes. In the first box, we have K-beauty's Pyun Kang Yul's Deep Clear Cleansing Balm, definitely a must-have skincare product. Second box, we have K-beauty's Lily by Red Cream Blush, so adorable, and the shade looks amazing on everyone. Third box, we have K-beauty's Kahi Multi-Use Balm. This is such an underrated product. This thing smells amazing. In the fourth box, another K-beauty gem, Clio Twinkle Pop Glittering Eye Stick. I cannot wait to try this out. Fifth box, we have the amazing K-beauty of Joseon Calming Serum. This one is for soothing, damaged, and sensitive skin. Actually works for everyone. In the sixth box, we have K-beauty's Romand Brow Fixer. I'm a brow gel girly, so I don't think I'll be a fan of this. Seventh box, we have K-beauty's Sun By Me Intense Retinol Eye Cream. The amount of product this has will last you a lifetime. In the eighth box, we have K-beauty's Etude Volume Fix Mascara. I haven't tried this yet, but I know they have the best mascaras. In the ninth box, I'm definitely going to need this, K-beauty Fruitier Hand Cream. It's super lightweight, non-greasy, very comfortable on the skin, definitely Barley approved. Halfway through in the 10th box, we have K-beauty's McQueen New York. Not sure why New York, but it's a beautiful contour shade. In the 11th box, we have K-beauty's Eye Unique Centella Sunscreen. Another underrated product. If you're not a fan of heavy, greasy feeling sunscreens, you're going to love this. Anything with Centella works amazing on the skin. 12th box, we have K-beauty's Amuse Dew Tint. I got the shade number 9. They have a total of 14 shades. I'm going to have to get some of them. I love it. Moving on to the 13th box, K-beauty's Haru Haru Wonder Black Rice Hyaluronic Lube. I mean, essence. Very lightweight, hydrating, and for some reason, it smells effective. In the 14th box, we have K-beauty's Wake Make Stay Fixer Packed. I obviously put too much product, but it has a translucent matte finish. I'll show you next time applying it directly to my face. In the 15th box, the packaging is so cute. This is K-beauty's Co-Elf. I think they updated their brand to Petite Free. Correct me if I'm wrong. This eye mask is insanely hydrating. 16th box, we have another K-beauty product, Holika Holika Double Eyelid Liner. I'm confused. This might be a game changer for monolid eyes like mine. In the 17th box is the famous Korean skincare COSRX. This is a highly concentrated hyaluronic acid serum and it instantly absorbs the product right into your skin. 18th box, we have K-beauty's Peach Sea Essential Brush Set for blush, no shading, and eyeshadow base. Second to the last in the 19th box is from Dear Claire's. It's their foaming cleanser suitable for sensitive skin. Last but not the least, number 20 for today's unboxing, we have K-beauty's Peri Pera Lip Tint and Liner Set. The shade is perfect for fall. And this is all we unboxed today, and I love the fact that they picked something that you can actually use on a daily basis. All these products are already worth $265, and we still have 4 boxes we haven't opened yet. This beauty advent calendar is worth only $165 on their website and available for pre-order in 12 days. If you're considering getting this or any products from their website, use my code JMLH10 for an extra discount. It's definitely worth getting. You don't have to worry about gift wrapping because the packaging itself is stunning, and whoever you're giving this to will be genuinely happy.